Welcome to CSC Guru. In this session, we will discuss a topic in data structure, inorder traversal. Inorder traversal, as the name implies, the root node will be visited in the middle. That is, first it will visit the left child, then the root node will be visited, and then it will visit the right child. For example, if you are considering a tree with three nodes, root node, left child, and then the right child, the left child will be visited first. Then second, the root node will be visited. Then third, the right child will be visited. So the inorder traversal for this tree is left child B will be visited first. Then the root node A will be visited. And then the right child C will be visited. This inorder traversal is a depth first traversal technique. Algorithm for inorder traversal. Step 1. Traverse the left subtree in order. That is, it will visit all the nodes in the left subtree as per inorder traversal. First, it will visit the left child, then it will visit the root node, and then it will visit the right child. Step 2, visit the root node. Step 3, traverse the right subtree in order. After visiting the left subtree and then root node, it will move to the right subtree and visit all the nodes in the right subtree as per inorder traversal. That is, first left child will be visited, then the root node, and then the right child. Inorder traversal routine. In this function, the root node is passed as an input. First, we have to check whether the root node is null. If the root node is null, means the tree is an empty tree, so no need to visit any nodes in that tree. Simply, it will return. Otherwise, move to the left subtree and visit the nodes present in the left subtree as per inorder traversal. That is, left child will be visited first, then the root node, and then the right child. Then print root of data. Next, we have to print the data in the root node. Next, inorder of root of right. So move to the right subtree and visit all the nodes in the right subtree as per inorder traversal. That is, left child will be visited first, then the root node, and then the right child. Next, we will see examples based on inorder traversal. This is a given binary tree. We need to find the inorder traversal for this binary tree. So inorder traversal is left subtree will be visited first, then the root node, and then the right subtree will be visited. So simply we can able to tell left, root, and then right. So the inorder traversal is left child or left subtree will be visited first. So in this left subtree, B is the root node, D is the left child, E is the right child. So here the output is D is the left child, B is the root node, and E is the right child. So now left subtree is over. Then move to the root node and print the root node. Root node is A. Now move to the right subtree. So in this right subtree, root node is C, left child is F, and right child is G. So first it will print the left child F, then the root node, and then the right subtree or right child. This is the inorder traversal output for this given binary tree. Next example. In this example, the root node is F. B, A, D, C, E is the complete left subtree. And G, H, I is the right subtree. Okay. So first to solve the left subtree as per inorder traversal. So in this left subtree, root node is B and left child is A. So first print the left child in this subtree. So left child is A and root node is B, and right child, again it's a subtree, so we need to solve this subtree. So in this subtree, root node is D and left child is C and right child is E. So inorder traversal is left, that is C, and root node is D, and then right child is E. So now this left subtree is completely over. Then move to the root node and print the data in the root node, that is F. Now move to the right subtree and solve the right subtree as per inorder traversal. So in this right subtree, root node is G. There is no left child and only right subtree is there. So inorder traversal is left, there is no node, then root node, right, there is a subtree. So solve this subtree. So in this subtree, I is the root node and H is the left child. Now for this subtree, left child is H and root node is I. This is the inorder traversal output for this given binary tree. Thank you for watching this video.